Hi there. I just wanted to do a little check-in with you because I have been trying to make videos, but unfortunately it hasn't been working that well for me as of late within the last couple months or so. I have been dealing with a lot of issues having to do with my head. Other than the fact that it doesn't work great anyway. But no, I'm having a lot of trouble with balance, and something they call brain fog. And I can sit here and, I can play a game, but I have no spirit, no, nothing. I'm just kind of like they're doing it. Like I've been doing stuff on the Hearthcraft SMP, but I haven't been recording any of it because I'm just basically kind of there. I'm enough that I can build and I can play a little bit, but to do anything serious as far as content with, good f with any feeling in it, I haven't had it. I have not had it. And about last week, I had to go to the doctor in Pittsburgh, and it seems like, I mean, all he did was up one medication, it's just nothing major, but even then I started feeling a little bit better. And as the week has gone on, every day is like been getting a little better, a little better, a little better. About once a day or so I kind of get a small headache, just not just a minor headache, somewhere in around here or something like that. And it's like, oh, okay, there it is. Nothing, like I said, nothing major. But then after it's done, it's like, oh, I feel a little bit better. So it's like for once, a headache seems to be a good thing. I don't know why it's doing what it's doing, but it's doing it for the better. Which, that's what I'm looking for. And hopefully before too long, I mean, I have some footage in the tank and I've just been waiting to, edit it and do some other things. So I want to get back to modded. I'm getting Jones. I'm jonesing for the modded again because I have not touched it because one, I've just, like I said, the brain fog. Number two, I've been, looking at mod packs and stuff, and it's just kind of like, when they got a bunch of 117 ones, I'm checking them out. They look decent, something, something good, something decent. I'm trying to work on a project with another content creator, do like a dual modded thing if I can talk him into it. But Panda. Let's get this ball rolling, buddy. Other than that, I'm really excited. I put voice meter back in to my computer and I'm using voice meter banana right now. And this is the first time that I've ran the Yeti through that. And oh my gosh. I have this sound in my head. I mean, as far as my sound mic sound goes, if I can compare it to somebody like something close to B00 100, he's got that deepness in there and he's got that compression in there and his if you've watched any of his videos, his mic is not weak by any measure, and it sounds so full and rich. And I also used to be a fan of Howard Stern, and on the radio, he has that full, rich voice too. And that's something I've always strived for in my videos. Now, back in the day when I used the Blue Snowball, I had actually gotten to that point with the Snowball and just basic voice meter. And I was really happy. I was always excited about that. And something happened and I don't know, lost it or something went wrong. And I just never went back. And for the longest time, when I got the Yeti, I was like, oh, this is pretty good. I like the Yeti. It sounds great. But the question is, can I make it better? Well, I was tweaking all kind of ways in just in OBS and all the filters in OBS. And it's been doing, it did pretty good. I mean, I was happy. I was like, this is good. But every time I see things on voice meter, I'm like, can I get this Yeti up to par and get to that point where I'm at now, you know? And hopefully, you can hear the difference. You might have to watch back a few other episode videos or whatever to compare, but I think it's pretty much where I want it. So that's got me a little bit, you know, back into wanting to record again. It's more that I feel much better. I just feel much better. I'm getting that snap back in me. My sense of humor is coming back because I didn't want to make content for you where I'm like, hey guys, I'm playing Hearthcraft today. I really don't feel that good, but I'm going to try and make a video anyway. Really? I want to be, you know, hey guys, welcome to another episode of Hearthcraft SMP or my next modded doodad thing, you know what I mean? I want to be like, oh, let's do this and yada yada. And yeah, that's where I want to be. And I'm feeling pretty good about it right now. So, hey, you know what I mean? It's here. I'm working on it. I'm getting back to better. I'm getting to good. So if you've stuck with me, I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Hopefully, I'll be able to get you some stuff out there that will appeal to everybody, because SMP content is very time consuming. Those of you who play or do SMPs, you know that. That's, you can't just pop in once a day and get something done. But at the same time, I got to get some other material out there. I might even start live streaming again. I haven't done that in a long time. That's always a lot of fun. I always enjoyed doing that. If I can sneak it in there somewhere. Because I don't want to burn myself out. Excuse me. I don't want to burn myself out again. And I don't want to overtax the old noodle here because, like I said, I'm on the way up, man. I don't want to, you know, plateau and go crash again. And for all I know, it may. I have no guarantee that this is really back to good. This might be a relapse. I hope not. I really hope not. So, with that being said, thank you for watching, and I hope for sticking with me there. So, until next time, keep moving, keep mining, and I got my eye on you.